Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the numbers 765. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 765, you need to write it like this. Alright, and before solving this you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 765 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because 765 is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 3. Is the number 765 divisible by 3? Let's see. 3 2 is a 6, 1 6, 3 5 is a 15, 1 5. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it. 3 2 is a 6, 1 6, 3 5 is a 15, 1 5, 3 5 is a 15, right? So you will be left with 255. Is this 255 further divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 is a 24, 1 5. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it and you will be left with 3 is a 24, 3 5 is a 15, right? Now, is this 85 further divisible by 3? If you check it, it is not divisible. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 5. Is the number 85 divisible by 5? The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible. So divide it and you'll be left with 17, right? Now, is this 17 further divisible by 5? The answer is no, and on that it is also a prime number. So 17 is only divisible by itself, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 765, that is 3 cross 3 cross 5 cross 17. Now, if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 2 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 2. You have 1 times 5, so you can write it as 5 raised to power 1. You have 1 times 17, so you can write it as 17 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 765. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.